David said to Saul, "My servant kept his father's sheep. There came a lion and a bear, took a lamb out of the flock, and I went out after him and smote him and delivered it out of his mouth."
Them, being he has defied the armies of the living God.